And we are live. Good evening, my dear children. This is Dr. Vani, and on behalf of Vedanta Biotonic, I extend a very warm welcome to each and every one of you on this amazing session, or for this amazing session that we're going to be taking right now, right here. How are you? Doing good for yourselves, everybody? Good evening. Right, so good to have you all with me back, I think for the sixth or the seventh time since morning. And it's always such a pleasure to come in front of my dear wee Biotonians for another session. Yes, how much ever late in the day it would be, even if it's the 15th session or the 20th session which I'm taking, my God, in this since morning, I always feel so comfortable and so positive and so happy coming in front of you. I hope the same is true for you as well. So with that, let's start today's super amazing session, should we? Good evening. Today's class is on oogenesis and hormonal control of oogenesis. So with that, let's start today's super amazing session. Done? Chalo. शुरू किया जाए आज की क्लास को चलिए बढ़ते हैं कल की क्लास में हमने स्पर्मेटोजेनेसिस देखा था आई रिमेम्बर जस्ट अ लिटिल यू नो जस्ट मेकिंग ऑफ यस्टरडेज क्लास सो वी रेड इन डिटेल हाउ स्पर्मेटोगोनिया आर देयर प्राइमरी स्पर्मेटोगोनिया ए और बी टाइप्स के राइट देन प्राइमरी स्पर्मेटोसाइट टू सेकेंडरी टू टर्शियरी यू रिमेम्बर द माइंड मैप दैट वी स्पेशली मेड फॉर FSH ICSH यू रिमेम्बर ऑल ऑफ दैट गुड इवनिंग यस Perfect. Everybody's revised that and come. So we will continue with the similar one now. Now, also, I'm sorry about the 5 o'clock class because suddenly the electricity just decided to go. I do have a backup, which is a very good backup for this entire studio. But because of the lockdown, there's a problem with the backup and no electrician is able to come and, you know, correct the backup. So I'm sorry, there are problems like these which are not really in our hands. Sometimes they just crop up from somewhere. So let's get going. Let's start oogenesis and its hormonal control. Before we move ahead and talk about oogenesis in detail, which is very, very important, there is a mentee quiz at the end of the class, and I would really urge you, my dear 2021, specially tomorrow 2021, main aapke liye kuch bahut amazing plan karke aa rahi hu. Jo abhi tak nobody has really planned for the 2021 batch. And we Biotonic has planned the entire 11th revision over the weekend, isn't it? So come on, my dear 2020 and 2021, I expect a lot of love and support back from you. Telegram group ko zarur join kar lijiyega, right? Like, share, subscribe, zarur kar lijiyega. KVPY mein results diye hai, we've given results in NEET. Everywhere we've been able to give results. And today is a very big day. Should I tell you what is so special about today? I will obviously put it on my community page also, on the Telegram group also. One of my students has officially joined Vedantu. So that's like a big day. Official letter has been received by one of my students. She's going to be a part of Vedantu now. Isn't that like wow level? Yes, everybody. It's not buffering, is it? Yes. So I really look at building legacy here. We are looking at creating careers. We are looking at making all of you so capable. So capable that you all will be able to make a mark for yourself in the world tomorrow. Right, everybody? So I really want to have that day that all of these are we Biotonians. That's the kind of knowledge we want to add in your lives. App ko zarur download karna bachcho. Mera regular session since the past 4 months, itna shayad long term session nahi chalta jitne crash course chale. December, Jan, Feb, March, April, May, June, July. So I've been taking crash courses. App ko download kijiye. I have webinars. लास्ट ईयर नीट के पेपर में कट कॉपी पेस्ट होके क्वेश्चंस मेरे वेबिनार से आए थे वेबिनार्स ऐप से आपको जो मेरे रेगुलर सेशंस चल रहे 11th और 12th आई एम टेकिंग अ स्पेशल सेशन ऑन मदर्स डे सो ऑल दिस इंफॉर्मेशन यू विल गेट फ्रॉम द ऐप इट विल टेक यू 2 seconds डाउनलोड द ऐप प्लीज इवन आई हैव द ऐप लाइक शेयर सब्सक्राइब जरूर कीजिएगा चैनल को बच्चों मेक श्योर यू लाइक शेयर सब्सक्राइब एंड vdnt.in/ytlife पे जाकर यू विल बी एबल टू सी आवर एंटायर लेक्चर्स ऑल आवर क्लासेस फॉर फ्री राइट चलिए आगे बढ़ते हैं बच्चों ये आपके लिए है दिस इज फॉर यू एंड आई वॉन्ट योर होल हार्टेड पार्टिसिपेशन प्रॉमिस मी यू विल कम टुमारो फॉर द 3 आवर मैराथन इट्स नॉट अ मैराथन आई वुड रादर बट इट्स अ डिफरेंट ब्रांड दैट्स आई डोंट वांट टू से दैट बट इट्स लाइक अ डेकेथलन व्हाई बिकॉज आई एम डूइंग 10 चैप्टर्स टुमारो 10 chapters. The first 10 chapters of class 11th. The first 3 units of class 11th. Right? Was it awesome? Hi, Aniruddha. Right? All of this I'm going to do in tomorrow's class in detail. You know my style. We are going to do the concepts. We are going to do it from the NCRT. We are going to do all the diagrams. Beech mein concept ke mind maps honge, concept maps honge, NCRT ke snapshots honge, jahan NCRT important hai, diagrams honge, MCQs honge. It's like a complete potpourri which is required for your NEET examination. So you could be in 2022, 2021 or 2020. Sabke liye ye marathon bahut zyada important hai. Done. Kal hoga 2 se 5 the marathon and all of you have to be present. Ye hum class ke baad karenge. Chaliye class mein chalte hain. Oogenesis is the formation of the egg, just like spermatogenesis was the formation of the sperm. It is the formation and maturation of the ovum or the mature female gamete, which meets with the male gamete and fertilization happens. The formation of the egg or the ovum happens in the ovary. A woman has 2 ovaries, one on the right side of the body and the other on the left side of the body. The ovaries don't move from their place because they are tied down. They are tied down by really strong ligaments called the mesovarium. Write it down. Right now, inside the ovary, every month one ovary takes a turn. So if in the first month, the right ovary has released the egg, the second one, the left ovary will release the egg. And again the right ovary. If by chance, if the ovary is removed surgically because of cancer, a tumor or any other problem, the operation being called oviraidectomy, write it down. The left ovary or whichever is the remaining ovary can release the eggs for the remaining life. When the child is born, there are close to a million ovaries, a million eggs in each ovary. But by the time the child undergoes puberty, there are only 60,000 to 80,000 ovaries. The loss of eggs, I mean to say, in the ovary, the loss of these eggs is called as follicular atresia. Done, everybody? Oh, Conan, thank you so much. Right? The loss of these are called as follicular atresia. So let's move on to oogenesis or the formation of the egg or the ovum inside the ovary. Specifically in the ovary, there is a very, very specific part called the Graafian follicle. After Von Graaff, who discovered it, it's a mature Graafian follicle which takes place. So what I told you is also you need to know that the oogenesis starts in the mother's womb. That means if a lady is pregnant and that lady is pregnant with a baby girl, that means that baby girl's ovary or the eggs are going to be developed in the mother's womb. Did you understand that? Yes, Yash Tanu. यहाँ मैं आपको एक बहुत amazing सा concept, एक बड़ी अलग सी चीज़ बताना चाहती हूँ. You know हमारे जितने भी दांत हैं, how many number of teeth we have? All the teeth. Can you hear me? See me? Raise your hands. Raise your hands. है ना? थोड़ा सा buffer किया था बीच में, अब नहीं करेगा. Don't worry. है ना बच्चों? So perfect. Yes, I can see that. है ना? Okay. So जितने भी हमारे दांत हैं, except the third molars. All of them were calcified in the mother's womb. Can you imagine? Except the third molar, all the teeth were calcified in the mother's womb. So similarly, all the eggs were developed in the mother's womb. Right, everybody? So let's come to the stages of oogenesis. Oogenesis ki definition clear hogi? It is nothing but formation of the egg. It's called as oogenesis. Formation of the egg. Correct, everybody. Chale. It is initiated in embryonic stage. Embryo, jab wo mother ke womb mein hota hai, in the womb of the mother. Embryonic stage. Oogonia are formed within each ovary. Millions. How many are formed? Millions. Whereas when the child takes birth, millions are there. Whereas when the baby girl will attain puberty, in puberty, write it down please, there will be just about 60,000 to 80,000. This is called as atresia, degeneration, follicular atresia. It's a very, very important MCQ question. Sandy, Mahendra, Akshaya, Nitin, Shivani, Harsh, Khushi. Right, everybody, there are 700 people watching. Come on, everybody. One like on the screen, please. Oogonia multiplied to form primary oocytes. Ab main aapko ek ye bhi bata deti hu. Right, everybody? To sabse pehle pata hai kya hota hai? Yahan par, there is something called primordial. सबसे पहले प्राइमोर्डियल FSH आता है प्राइमोर्डियल से बनता है प्राइमरी और लेट मी राइट इट लाइक दिस सबसे पुराना होता है प्राइमोर्डियल एंड दिस एंटायर डेवलपमेंट इज हैपनिंग अंडर द इन्फ्लुएंस ऑफ द फॉलिक्यूलर सिक्रीटिंग हार्मोन FSH व्हिच इज रिलीज्ड बाय द एंटीरियर पिट्यूटरी सो प्राइमोर्डियल से बनेगा प्राइमरी प्राइमरी से बनता है सेकेंडरी सेकेंडरी से बनता है टर्शरी टर्शरी से ग्राफियन फॉलिकल जो मेंशन था और वो रिलीज करेगा एग को एग सो प्राइमोर्डियल प्राइमरी सेकेंडरी टर्शरी ग्राफियन फॉलिकल डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस एवरीबॉडी क्लियर अंडरस्टूड वेरी गुड क्लियर एवरीबॉडी यस तो आगे बढ़ते हैं सो दे एंटर इनटू प्रोफेज वन ऑफ द मियोसिस and get temporarily arrested. अब ये बड़ा important है, ये temporarily arrested at that stage. तो ये मैं आपको पूरा अच्छे से समझाने वाली हूँ. देखो, एक blank page पे चलते हैं, so that I'm able to explain all of this to you. आ जाओ. Very important. अच्छा, are you ready for a beautiful mind map session? Awesome, next level, amazing mind map session के लिए ready है सारे बच्चे? Heart बना दो. जितने बच्चे ready है mind map session के लिए, I want one heart. चलो हार्ट्स जितने आएंगे उतनी जल्दी हम माइंड मैप्स बनाएंगे हार्ट्स नहीं आएंगे माइंड मैप नहीं बनेंगे सिंपल सी बात है हार्ट्स चाहिए मुझे एटलीस्ट 700 डन आ जाइए परफेक्ट मिल गए हार्ट्स आ जाओ स्टार्ट करें तो बेटा ये आपकी ओवरी है और इसके पास आया फॉलिकल स्टिम्युलेटिंग हार्मोन कहां से आता है फॉलिकल स्टिम्युलेटिंग हार्मोन हुआ क्या कि प्यूबर्टी अटेन हुई प्यूबर्टी जैसे ही अटेन हुई गोनाडोट्रोपिन रिलीजिंग हार्मोन रिलीज हुआ हाइपोथैलेमस से करेक्ट यस जीएनआरएच चला गया एंटीरियर पिट्यूटरी पे और एंटीरियर पिट्यूटरी ने बना दिया फॉलिकल स्टिमुलेटिंग हार्मोन डन FSH और FSH चला गया ओवरी के पास अब मैं इसको ओवरी यहां लिख देती हूं सो दैट इनसाइड वी कैन रियली ड्रॉ FSH चला गया ओवरी के पास एवरी मंथ इट विल गो सो ये जो FSH ओवरी के पास गया ओवरी हैज गॉट टू पार्ट्स लेट मी राइट डाउन द पार्ट्स आल्सो द आउटर पार्ट इज कॉल्ड द कॉर्टेक्स एंड द इनर पार्ट इज कॉल्ड योर मेडुला एंड लेट मी टेल यू वन थिंग Every word which I am saying is important. I will never tell the unimportant, unwanted stuff. But every word which I am saying now is very, very important. Is that clear? Understood? सबसे पहले इसके बाहर यहाँ पे ये follicles हैं. All the follicles are in the cortex. These follicles are called as primordial follicles. The primordial follicles can remain like this years tak because they come from the mother to the fetus. So ye years tak they can remain in exactly the same stage. Jo same stage mein hai, usi same stage tak ye years tak reh sakte. Please copy the mind map. Right everybody, ovarian medulla ke andar blood vessels hote hain. Right? Ovarian medulla ke andar kya honge? Blood vessels. Clear? Got the point? Aaya. Ovarian medulla mein blood vessels honge. Is that clear? Done? And guys, very, very important. Every word of the mind map which I'm making, please copy this down. Guaranteed questions will come from this mind map. Guaranteed questions. Okay? Chale. So then what happens? Primordial, yes, same stage pe hai wo years tak. So two or three of them. Two to three of the primordial, just two to three of the primordial, under the influence of the FSH start to develop. and they will become big and form something which is called primary. So they will become little big and try to form something which is called as primary follicle. Right? Now, what happens in the primary follicle is that there will be development of the cells around it, jinko hum baad mein granulosa cells bhi keh sakte hain. So the egg develops in the middle and aas paas aisa granulosa cells jo hain wo develop karne lag jate hain. So aapke paas ek ya do aise primary follicles ya primary wale develop karne lag jayenge. Is that clear? Yes, Ajinkya, I will teach you there, right? And then it moves ahead. Aage badega aur aage. So aise har ek stage pe we will see that growth will happen. Then it will form something which is called secondary. Beech mein egg, aas paas obviously there will be a lot of these granulosa cells, but we will also see that in the middle, ek choti si cavity starts to develop, which has a fluid in it. We call this cavity as antrum, and it has fluids on the outside. This is called your theca covering. And this covering of the egg is your zona pellucida, and these are your granulosa cells. But you also have a covering of antrum. Are you able to copy every word which I'm telling you? So you do develop a cavity like this, which is nothing but the antrum cavity. Right? You have a theca. The theca can be further divided into two halves, called the theca interna on the inside, or the theca externa on the outside. But that's another story. We will come to it in much more detail. Finally, this will really become mature and you will have a very big cavity like this. Iske andar majority portion mein cavity chali jayegi puri. Ye bahar ki jo layer hai, ye theca externa aur theca interna mein convert ho jayegi, interna aur externa mein. यहां पे रह जाएगा एग कवर्ड बाय जोना पेल्यूसिडा. इस एग के आसपास सिर्फ एक लेयर ऑफ सेल्स ऐसे रहेगा व्हिच इज कॉल्ड द ग्रैन्युलोसा सेल्स, और यहां पे एक ब्रिज रह जाएगा जिससे ये बाहर निकल पाएगा. एंड दिस एंटायर डेवलपमेंट हैपेंस अंडर द इन्फ्लुएंस ऑफ FSH. सो this portion is the fluid filled antrum jahan maine dot banaya hai, pura antrum hai which is rich in estrogen, let me call this, which is secreted by the theca cells, fluid wala antrum, correct. ye egg ke bahar corona radiata, ye zona pellucida, this green layer, and ye kehlayega cumulus oophorus, the bridge, correct. And theca externa and theca interna on the outside. Corona radiata ko hum follicle cells bhi kehte hain. Zona pellucida hoga. Are you getting this entire thing? And this entire thing has happened with the help of the follicle stimulating hormone, follicle secreting hormone. So this entire thing, FSH development. So jab ye is form ka ho jayega, when it is called the Graafian follicle, it is ready to burst. This point becomes very thin in the ovary, it's ready to burst, right? Aur ye badi si ovary ke andar hai ye. So this is ready to burst on the 14th day. If the first day to 14th day development karwa rahe ho, on the 14th day it will burst. What is going to burst? This part, under the influence of the hormone called luteinizing hormone, which comes on the 14th day, which will cause this to burst and the egg will be released outside. But the beauty is ki yahan par meiosis ho raha tha. Ab wo wala meiosis कैसे होगा, क्या होगा, उस meiosis की बात मैं करने वाली हूं. Can we move ahead? It will go to the outside. Right, scar. और जब वो burst, can I erase this? Oh, no worries. See you tomorrow, Shikha. Yes, can I erase this? Elliot sir, चलो. तो अब मेरे को आपको ये बताना है कि सबसे पहले जो development है वो तो अंडर द इंफ्लुएंस ऑफ FSH है. जो रिलीज है दैट्स ऑब्वियसली अंडर द इंफ्लुएंस ऑफ LH, द बर्स्टिंग. Point number one. Point number two, what I have to tell you is that the development, it starts, now this is a very important line which I am writing, it starts in the mother's womb. It starts in the mother's womb. The development. So the meiosis starts in the mother's womb and it is halted. It stops. Can anybody tell me in which stage does it stop? Mohit, Gokul, Omdev, Indrani, bataiye. It starts in the mother's womb. At which stage does it stop? At which stage? Prophase 1, diplotene of prophase 1. So, the development of the follicle, the primordial, I'm writing so much of extra information, starts in the mother's womb, but it is halted at prophase 1. It's halted at prophase 1. Ab ye dekho, puri life cycle padho achhe se. Prophase 1. Uske baad kya kya hota hai? Child ka birth. Birth ke baad hoti hai puberty. After 10 to 14 years. और प्यूबर्टी में आता है FSH. आता है FSH, तो ये वाला प्रोसेस क्या हो जाएगा अंडर द इन्फ्लुएंस ऑफ FSH? ये वाला प्रोसेस क्या हो जाएगा? रीस्टार्ट, एंड मियोसिस वन हो जाएगा कंप्लीट. यस और नो? आर यू एबल टू रिलेट? Are you all able to relate? This is a very important question, Akshaya. So development starts in the mother's womb. It's halted at meiosis 1 and prophase 1, Anil Kumar. And it will restart when the child is born at the stage of puberty. Very important. Clear? Right? Now, one more thing. I've repeated it again. One more thing. So your meiosis 1 complete ho gaya. And release kya hoga? Secondary oocyte. Release kya ho jayega? और सेकेंडरी ओसाइट के साथ एक पोलर बॉडी. व्हाट रिलीजेस? एक अनवांटेड एग का पार्ट होता है विच इज कॉल्ड द पोलर बॉडी. सेकेंडरी ओसाइट रिलीज हो जाएगी. सो द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ द फॉलिकल विच इज अ प्राइमोर्डियल फॉलिकल स्टार्ट्स इन द मदर्स वूम. इट्स हॉल्टेड एट मियोसिस 1 का प्रोफेज 1. इट रीस्टार्ट्स एट प्यूबर्टी. तो प्रोफेज, मेटाफेज, एनाफेज, टेलोफेज कंप्लीट होगा. प्राइमोर्डियल, प्राइमरी, सेकेंडरी, टर्शियरी complete hoga meiosis 1 and secondary oocyte along with a polar body jo perivital in space mein hoti hai. Which space, my dear children? Outside, perivital in space release hogi. This secondary oocyte is halted at metaphase 2. Yes or no? Ye bhi meiosis 2 complete nahi kar pai. It is halted at metaphase 2. Yes or no? Very good, Papiya Banerjee. Very good. So this is halted at metaphase. Do bar halt hota hai. Mother's womb se jab aata hai, to prophase 1 mein halted hota hai. Jab abhi aapko maine ye karaya, maine aapko kya karaya? FSH maine aapko kya karaya? I told you primordial hoga. Abhi padhaya. Primordial se primary, se secondary, और फाइनली आई टोल्ड यू टर्शियरी. टर्शियरी से निकलेगा सेकेंडरी ओसाइट. यस और नो? सी द एंटायर माइंड मैप. सी द एंटायर माइंड मैप प्लीज. कैन यू सी द माइंड मैप? देखिए उस कोने का माइंड मैप देखिए. इज दैट क्लियर एवरीबडी इन द क्लास? सी द एंटायर माइंड मैप प्लीज. आर यू एबल टू सी इट? वेरी गुड. तो वो हॉल्ट हो गया आपके लिए. और ये कब होगा? नाउ सेकेंडरी ओसाइट व्हेन द मेल गैमेट विल कम. मेल गैमेट जब मिलेगा, बिकॉज मेल गैमेट क्या लेकर आ रहा है? सेंट्रियोल. क्या लेकर आएगा? सेंट्रियोल. इज दैट क्लियर? ओनली देन दिस प्रोसेस विल कंटिन्यू. अगर मेल गैमेट नहीं आएगा, दिस प्रोसेस विल नॉट कंटिन्यू. आया समझ में? वंशिका, डोंट बी लेट. Did you understand this entire process? It's so simple, O Genesis. So the development, again repeating, the development will start in the mother's womb. Meiosis 1 will start, but meiosis 1 is halted in the prophase 1. Then the child is born, the child undergoes puberty, FSH, इसको रीस्टार्ट करवाता है प्रोफेज वन को. तो रीस्टार्ट में क्या होगा? प्राइमोर्डियल, प्राइमरी, सेकेंडरी, टर्शियरी, बिकॉज प्राइमोर्डियल तो हॉल्ट हुई थी. हॉल्ट हो गया था ये. सो इस प्रोसेस को एफएसएच ने आके रीस्टार्ट किया एंड मियोसिस वन को कंप्लीट करवाया. सेकेंडरी ओसाइट प्लस वन पोलर बॉडी इज रिलीज्ड, बट सेकेंडरी ओसाइट के पास भी एग नहीं है. सो इट विल बी हॉल्टेड एट मेटाफेज स्टेज 2 बिकॉज देयर आर नो सेंट्रियोल्स टू फॉर्म द स्पिंडल फाइबर्स. It cannot form the spindle fibers. Are you understanding this? It's so simple if you understand, isn't it? And then when the male gamete will come, because the male gamete has got two centrals, the proximal as well as the distal. What is the function of the proximal one, which are present in the neck? The proximal comes to the female, whereas the distal forms the flagella, isn't it? Give me a high five. Got the point? You liked Madan Jalandharji? Aapka explanation acha laga? Dhanyavaad. Hai na? Like, share, subscribe. Kaun karega? 800 बच्चे देख रहे हैं. 2021 वाले तो बड़े शैतान बच्चे हैं. कॉल करेगा, लाइक, शेयर, सब्सक्राइब बताइए. अंडरस्टूड? क्लिक अ स्नैपशॉट. चलो, एंड कल क्या आ रहा है? टुमारो व्हाट इज हैपनिंग फ्रॉम 2 टू 5? व्हाट इज हैपनिंग फ्रॉम 2 टू 5 इन द आफ्टरनून बता दो पहले. कल 2 से 5 डेकेथलॉन में क्या कितने चैप्टर करने वाले हम? हाउ मेनी चैप्टर्स आर वी गोइंग टू डू? यस, वेरी गुड. चल आगे बढ़ते हैं. So we have primary follicle, secondary follicle. मैंने आपको समझा दिया है सारा? Yes, have I been able to explain all of this to you? 10 chapters, excellent. तो ये देखो, ये अभी समझ में आ गया. Enter prophase 1 और halt हो जाएंगे स्टेज में. Stages of oocyte. So primary oocyte, secondary oocyte, and secondary oocyte के पास कौन एंटर कर रहा है? Who is entering? Carrot. What is this bringing? What is this gamete bringing? Marathon is not for 10 hours. We are doing 10 chapters. What is it bringing? Cilia leke aa raha hai. Centriole. Division khatam hoga. Which one? Meiosis 1. Under the influence of follicle stimulating hormone. Develops into a follicle. डेवलपमेंट खत्म करेगा. हैप्लोइड सेकेंडरी ओसाइट में डेवलप होगा एंड इट विल ऑल्सो फॉर्म द पोलर बॉडी. सो प्राइमरी टू प्राइमोर्डियल टू सेकेंडरी टू टर्शियरी, राइट? फर्स्ट पोलर बॉडी रिलीज करेगा और सेकेंडरी ओसाइट बन जाएगा. डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस? फर्स्ट पोलर बॉडी एंड सेकेंडरी ओसाइट. और सेकेंडरी ओसाइट क्या स्टार्ट करेगा? सेकेंडरी ओसाइट क्या स्टार्ट करेगा? व्हाट कैन यू सी अंडरलाइन बाय ब्लू? What will the secondary? बस दो मिनट में मेंटी आने वाला है. And arrests again. क्यों arrest हो गया? Because there is no centriole to form the spindle fibers. It will not finish this division unless it is fertilized by a. Got it? If fertilization occurs, a mature ovum and another polar body is produced. Got the point? So only if meiosis 2 kab ho raha hai, look at the diagram, only if the male gamete comes, because the male gamete is going to bring what for me? What will it bring for the egg there? Tell me. It will bring what? It will bring the centriole and then the zygote and the second polar body is produced. Excellent. Let's go on to the next one. This is right. Primordial sabse pehle, uske baad primary, uske baad secondary and tertiary. Very good, Aryan. Right? Very good. My favorite Vani ma'am. How sweet of you guys. How sweet. Right? Ma'am, English please. Ramini ji, main to bol hi angrezi rahi hu. I am only speaking in English most of the times. Isn't it? Kitaru, thank you for helping everybody. Yes, you will get the PDF on our Telegram group. Right, everybody? Chale. You will get the PDF. A layer of granulosa cells surrounding the primary oocyte. Right now, dheere dheere, can you see? Suppose there are only one layer of granulosa cells. See, suppose just one layer of granule. This is what I did in the handmade. Can you see the layer of granulosa cells increasing? Can you see the granulosa layer increasing? Just say yes or no, ma'am. Granulosa layer becoming three layers, And what is happening here? Can you see it is getting torn in the middle and water-filled cavity is getting formed? What is this water-filled cavity? We'd say it is getting torn in water-filled cavity. What is a water fluid-filled cavity called? Antrum. Right, everybody? And how many layers of theca are there? Two layers. Theca interna and theca externa on the outside. And see the fully mature follicle. This is your egg. What are these single layer on the outside? I'll use a black colored pen. Corona radiata, antrum. Yes, everybody. Granulosa cells. Theca externa, theca interna. And what is this called? Cumulus oophorus. Cumulus oophorus. Very good. It's more than enough, Shruti. Chali. So this is what? This is very important. Graphene. Can you see this beautiful diagram of graphene follicle? Let's do this in a lot of detail. Chalo. Let's do this in a lot of detail. See, such an amazing diagram. Let's do this in a lot of detail. Chalo. Right? So, ye aapka kya hai? Egg covering. Covering of the egg. Zona pellucida. The cells around it. Corona radiata. What is this bridge called? Cumulus oophorus. What is this cavity called? Follicular fluid. It's very much rich in estrogen. Theca externa and theca interna. Right? Resting. Where do the theca cells rest? Outside. Kiske upar hai theca cells? On the basement membrane. And what are these layer of cells? Granulosa cells. And this is your antral fluid. Antral fluid. Right? Everybody? I think it's perfecto giletto biletto time. Yes, isn't it? Zona pellucida is made up of glycoprotein layer. At least 5 times MCQ questions. Ye jo aapke granulosa cells hai, cuboidal cells and low columnar, small columnar. I told you at least 4 or 5 times in the beginning of the class, theca interna secrete estrogen in the follicular fluid. Theca externa collagen fibers wagera banate, not very important. Antral cavity ke andar follicular fluid hai, jiske andar estrogen hai. And corona radiata is this, innermost layer, this, around the egg. Corona radiata, this innermost layer attached to the zona pellucida. It will be broken down by the acrosome reaction. Yes, easily, Gokul. Thank you, Gokul. So if you do the NCRT series, in fact aapko pata hai NCRT series to main aapko 3 mahine pehle karwa chuki hu. Have you even seen? कितने बच्चों ने एनसीआर और मैंने डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम एक्सक्रीटरी सिस्टम नर्वस सिस्टम आई हैव टेकन 3 डेज टू कवर वन टॉपिक 3 डेज टू कवर वन टॉपिक एनसीईआरटी उसका पूरा थ्योरी अच्छे से आई हैव डन विद यू हैव यू ऑल सीन इट गुड त्रिशाला गुड सो प्लीज गो बैक होम एंड सी इट इन डिटेल अब आ जाइए ये मैं आपको ऑलरेडी करवा चुकी हूं सो नेक्स्ट 2 मिनट्स वी आर गोइंग टू बी स्टार्टिंग विद आवर मेंटी क्विज 2 मिनट में हम मेंटी क्विज शुरू करने वाले हैं आ जाइए Gonadotropin releasing hormone, मैंने आपको mind map बनाया था, hypothalamus से आएगा. It will go to the pituitary and release the follicle stimulating hormone. क्या करवाएगा follicle stimulating hormone? Primordial to primary to secondary to tertiary. Yes or no? Stimulates follicle development. Follicle development कौन करवाएगा? FSH. Estrogen production कौन करवाएगा? FSH. Oocyte maturation. FSH and LH synthesis and secretion. What will LH do? LH kya karega? LH will cause bursting. FSH will cause development. Yes. What will LH do? Bursting. Yes. Menti coming in 2 minutes. Ovulation. LH surge. So luteinizing hormone. Anterior lobe of the pituitary again. Stimulated by GnRH, right everybody, production stimulated by GnRH and secretion by estrogen, ovulation. And when the graphene follicle bursts, so suppose this was a graphene follicle, it burst, the egg come out. What is this remaining part called? This remaining part is called as corpus luteum. Yes or no, it's yellow in color. What is the remaining part called? So these hormones are very, very, very important. Yes or no? Very important. What will the remaining part become? It will become the corpus luteum. And what will the corpus luteum do? Progesterone to maintain the endometrium. Estrogen is basically follicle cells of ovary se aate hai, and progesterone aata hai corpus luteum se. Estrogen is under the control of FSH. Isliye theek hai externa se bhi aur theek hai interna se banta hai. And this is under the control of LH. Is that clear? Estrogen kya karwata hai? It maintains the secondary sexual characters which were maintained by testosterone yesterday. Yes or no? Behavior, growth of endometrium. And aapka progesterone kya karega? Basically, endometrial growth will be by the progesterone. Got the point? And corpus luteum finally changes to corpus albicans. So I think the hormones are all clear to you. Can we quickly move on to the mentee? Yes, because I already explained all of this with a beautiful mind map. So yahi wo mind map hai jo maine aapko bahut easy language mein bana kar diya tha. FSH se follicles ko develop karwaya. Is that clear? Ovulation ho gayi. This part will become the corpus luteum. और कॉर्पस लूटियम ने आपके लिए प्रोजेस्टेरोन को सिक्रीट किया. देखिए, और ये कौन कर रहा है? LH. देखो, सच अ ब्यूटीफुल माइंड मैप अगेन. LH. यस, तो ये आपकी ईस्ट्रोजन क्या करेंगे? सेकेंडरी सेक्सुअल कैरेक्टर्स. प्रोजेस्टेरोन क्या करता है? एंडोमेट्रियम को प्रिपेयर फॉर इम्प्लांटेशन. एंड व्हेन यू हैव इनफ ऑफ देम, FSH लेवल्स आर हाई और प्रोजेस्टेरोन लेवल इज हाई, the pregnancy has started. So inhibin, it will inhibit this. It will stop this. Inhibin, right? Or relaxin, smooth muscles of the uterus ko relax karayega for childbirth. So I think with this, the hormones of the topic get covered in a lot of detail. Inhibin is same. So I repeat again, FSH, LH. FSH causes development of the ovaries. LH causes ovulation. Understood? Relaxin will relax the uterine muscles. Inhibin will stop the secretion of both FSH and LH. Now, if we do the MCQs once, I think we will very well be able to understand everything. So human reproduction has started. We've already done spermatogenesis, hormonal control. We will now also move on to embryogenesis. Okay? When do primary oocytes come? They come during puberty. तो अब एक काम करते हैं, और एक चीज जो आपने जरूर करनी है बच्चों, which you have to do is first of all obviously like, share, subscribe, तो आप कर ही दोगे, चलो बच्चे हो आप लोग इस चैनल के, that you will do. ये कौन करेगा? कल 2 to 5 is a marathon, it's a decathlon. I'm doing the first 5 chapters. Yes or no? First 5 chapters किसके होने वाले हैं बताओ? किसके first 5 chapters करने हैं हमें? Ploidy of polar bodies is in. We have to do a class 11. तो पूरा backlog हमने clear करना है. Yes or no? चलिए, let's move ahead. अभी हम फटाफट से mentee पे आते हैं. तो ये ना हमारा code. 144460. चलिए. 144460. चली, come on. Ten chapters, yes, Prahalya, 10 chapters. very tricky questions on hormonal control. Let's see whether you can answer them or not. अच्छा, by the way, आपने productivity increase करने के लिए 135 method देखा? Did you see the 135 method to increase the productivity? Say yes or no, ma'am. Join, got a burger. Did you see that? Every day now you will put your tasks in 135 or A, B, C, D, E. Five, starting in four, three, two, one. Yes, Ashwin. Come on, guys, we are 750 of us. Quick, I'm waiting for you to still join. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's start. Polar body. You know it. Kab produce hota hai? We will do Rajni, we will do with chapter by chapter, don't worry. Chapter by chapter we will do. Five, four, three, two, one, and very good. That means the class was very efficient. During secondary set is our first polar body banegi, wo bhi perivital in space mein jayegi. Very good. Next question, come on, show some josh, jaldi. Guys, are you liking, sharing, subscribing? Are you all liking, sharing, subscribing, guys, to our channel? Pakka, promise, you're doing that? Yes, ma'am ne bola, indeed. Release of ovum from the ovary, formation of primary oocyte. Degeneration of unfertilized ovum, fertilization को ovulation कहते हैं या release को कहते हैं, बताइए. Today only we've done it in the class, किसको कहेंगे? A पक्का, राजशेखर वांगा says A पक्का, and it is A पक्का, it is obviously release. Primary oocyte को थोड़ा ना, वो तो oogenesis का process start हुआ है, degeneration को भी नहीं, fertilization को भी नहीं, good. और कल सबने 2 बजे आना है. टुमारो 2 o'clock इज द टाइम. चलिए, इंडीड इट इज दीपू. O'clock to 5 o'clock. Completed. Oh, Ayush. Yes, in the follicle. When they're still in the Graafian follicle stage. Is that clear? It cannot be completed. Uterus mein kaise fallopian tube, tab toh release hi nahi hua hai. Release, okay, it will release the fallopian tube or the uterus. When it is completed, after that it will be released. Ovary before it is surrounded by follicles. No, it is in the follicle. Right, can we do one more question? Estrogens. The Graafian follicle, Manpreet, the one which is getting, is it Aarti? Estrogen kaun kaun secrete karta hai? Yes, Pranati, yes. ईस्ट्रोजन मैंने क्लास में स्पेसिफिकली आप लोगों को बताया है। थीका इंटरना इट इज देयर इन द स्लाइड्स, आई टोल्ड यू सो मेनी टाइम्स, इट इज द थीका इंटरना। चलिए वन मोर क्वेश्चन ऑन स्क्रीन्स प्लीज। It is released in the antral fluid by the theca interna. Stimulation. It's the easiest question. Released by the corpus luteum. Progesterone, FSH will go and develop the ovary. Estrogen will cause secondary sexual features. Luteinizing hormone will cause ovulation. Stimulation of the endometrial growth will be under the influence of progesterone. LH will cause ovulation. Estrogen will cause secondary sexual features. FSH will develop the ovary. It is progesterone. Right? Very good. Aishin Keshav Vimal naam hi kaafi hai. Okay, ji. Shivansh Ishika ABC grade 9. Dr. Muskan Singh. Thank you. Sakshi and Muskan. Sakshi, I must be seeing you after such a long time. Right? And Priyanka as well as Ishita. Aishin, very well done. Most of you, very well done. Super cool class. Aaj ka session toh bahut hi amazing tha. I'm going to see you tomorrow at 2 o'clock for the Grand Marathon now. Yes, so see you tomorrow sharp at 2 o'clock. Bye. Bye. Sharp at 2 o'clock for the marathon. Don't miss it. See you. Bye.